Hello and welcome to the Halloween special of the map series. Today we're playing 50 stages of easy Halloween parkour featuring the bandanas. They're cool. And yeah, I think the sign that was destroyed said start the map. But before we do that, there are some rules in here and I'm just gonna read them out. Welcome to my second Minecraft map. This time it's our parkour map. Here are the rules. Play in adventure mode. Yeah, we're doing that. Don't cheat. It isn't that difficult. No breaking blocks or placing blocks. If you're recording, put my YouTube channel link. I tried. Apparently his YouTube channel doesn't exist. Yeah, and have fun. That's all. So, I guess we can start. Okay, so as I was starting to edit this, I realized that I don't have Synth's recording file from this map. I was planning to do it with both perspectives again, but I can't. So you're just gonna have to enjoy it without it now. I hope that's alright. And yeah, now enjoy the video. Whoa! Okay, this doesn't look so hard so far. Let's go. Whoa. Do we have a checkpoint now? Yeah, I think. Now we don't get hunger or anything. Okay, stage 2. Wow. I mean, it says 50 stages of easy Halloween parkour, so I don't expect too much. Slimes, okay. But yeah. Oh. For me and Sin, it's a break right now, as we have the 31st of October. I know some other people, like Marjo, they had break earlier, and some other people did too, like, they had a break like 10 years earlier. What is this? Oh my god, speed! Oh my god. Oh, what? Wait. Oh my god, I failed the last jump again. So yeah, we're trying to... I fell in the hole. We're trying to, like, get these videos done before I actually release them. So... yeah, there are some other videos planned. I made it. Hi! Ah! Help. Okay. Let's do this. No! I failed. Okay. No, 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 no. Oh my god. I really can't do anything. Oh, shit. You're jumping on bone blocks. Isn't that yummy? Very. Okay, I made it. Can you believe it? I'm also at the bone blocks. Fuck. Anyway, Halloween has never really been, yeah, a kind of holiday that I'm excited about. A lot of people always are like talking like, oh my god, it's Halloween again, I'm so looking forward to it. But honestly, I'm just like, yeah, it's Halloween, wow, it's vacation, yay. But nothing special. So, I'm not really excited about it. Apart from the fact that I get to meet Sin again. But, that's not really about Halloween, right? It's just... oh my god. All these people going around like trick-or-treat. It's never really been that big here where I live, I guess. So, I'm not like... a big fan of doing that. Oh my god, these things are small. Look at this. It's... no, 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 no. Not even... no, it's not even smart about that. Oh, I hate jumping on these. What is that? Now I have to jump on Ender Dragon hats? Ah! You can fall through the Ender Dragon hats? You can't even be on their mouth. That's how... they don't even have a mouth anymore. Oh my god. That certainly isn't fun. Hi. Welcome to hell. Ah! Can you not even sneak on them? Oh, yes, you can. This is hard, okay. Ah! Especially if you overjump it. Oh, by the way, fun fact. Last time when we were trying to record a video, after the recording, we noticed, or I noticed more like, that I didn't record my sound. Yeah, oopsie. Yeah, we ended up just scrapping the whole recording because, I mean, a recording without sound isn't really a recording, right? This map is longer than I expected. Like, we are only at level 13, and it has 50 levels. And by the way, as always, if you want to play the map yourself, go check the link in the description, because, every time we're playing such a map, I'm listing the link to the map in the description. Just like I usually would list the creator as well, but if his YouTube account doesn't really exist anymore, then that's hard. Oh, whoa, that is a harder jump than I thought it would be. For the soul sand, just sneak to the outside, and then you can jump further. Okay, pro. Oh, whoa, this is hard. This one sucks even more. Maybe I'm just gonna include time lapses again. Because, I mean, they're a good way to save some time in a video. I mean, the parkour spiral video was already like 30 minutes long. So, I don't know if something like that is that interesting to watch. I mean, I'm trying my best to make sure it is. But of course, I can't blame anyone if they say it's not. I get it. Wait, where do I have to go? Oh, here! I'm getting on the giant pumpkin! Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize, but I don't think we should. By the way, these particles around me are coming from this button. That's getting us down to... Ah! Shit. Why did I survive that? Look where I am. Down. I fell down here. No, I'm not gonna stay there. Don't want to do all of the parkour again. Oh! I did it again. Yay! This is definitely the right way! Bye. But for calling this easy, it's not totally easy. Like, no. Oh my god, almost failed that jump. Okay, I'm around the pumpkin once. Okay. No! Bye. No. Where am I? I can come back to you. Without collecting the checkpoint. Hey, I'm waiting for you. Yes. Okay, I'm out. Bye. And I'll hopefully respawn here again. Yes. Hi, I'm there. I'm right above you. Ah! Not anymore. Bye. Now you're going around the pumpkin once. And then again, and then again, I guess. Ah! Hi, I'm right here. Sorry, I pushed you. Yes. Proud of you. Okay. Now I just gotta do basically the same thing. No! That jump is awful. That really is awful. Come on. Yes! No! Shit. I hate these things so much. I die to these like 90% of the time. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize, but I don't think we should. A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be. I'm up. What is this now? Yay. Now I can continue parkouring. What? Oh. I was not supposed to go there. No. I am on the Ender Dragon head. Bye. Watch out with the wrong checkpoints. I almost hit like a wrong checkpoint like 10,000 times, so. Yeah. Oh. Come on. Let's not fail this time. Yes. Now zombie heads or what? No! Yay! That's an achievement. No, I didn't get the checkpoint, I think. What if I'm gonna die now? No! Am I gonna respawn the level before now? No, I did get the checkpoint, okay. I thought it always had to make these fireworks so that you actually get it. Oh, I made it. No. Oh, you can take the easy route. Ha! But you can also take the hard route. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, no. What? Okay, made it. Shit. Yes. Yes, I did it. Okay. Come on, give me the checkpoint. I think I have it anyway. I made it! I'm at the end! How many times did you die? If it's under 50, you're amazing. No, let's not talk about that. Thank you for playing my map. I hope you enjoyed. Should I make another map for Christmas? Let me know. Anyway, random map facts. I worked 9 hours on this map to complete it. This pumpkin is 32 by 32 by 32 blocks big. Concrete is the most used block in this map, followed by hardened clay, sand, concrete, powder, and pumpkin. This is my second Minecraft map. The first one was 10 ways to escape a room. Well, I hope you all enjoyed the video. I hope you all have a nice Halloween. And if you have vacation, nice vacation as well. Yeah, thank you for watching. And bye. We have a bonus clip here for you. We basically covered up the entire map of TNT. So, yeah. Wanna do it? Okay. 3, 2, 1, ignition. Perfect. Is it starting? Oh my god, I hear it. Oh my god! It's so laggy! No! No! My PC's gonna die! Oh my god, no! What's happening? I need to get further away. Holy shit. My PC is not made for this. No! Some parts survived. No, they didn't. But still, some parts survived. No, wait, what? Never mind. Oh. Yes, some parts did survive. That's not acceptable. Oh. Nope. But well, this is what's left of the map. I think we did quite a good job, didn't we? Okay, anyway. Thank you for watching this video. So, yes. Thank you for watching, and bye!